came home, found it was more food. Yes, I do eat with a spoon. I'm so glad that I hung out. I was so hungry on that train. So hungry on that train. I was starving on that train. Shit hitting. What's up, though? Talk to me, y'all. I don't say nothing at all.
I know I came off a little harsh when we first met.
This is my attempt to just squash the beat and just,
you know, start over. He just decided that my personality was too abrupt for him.
It should be him.
I don't think he has-